question, the top four answers are on the board. The Link family will go first. The 100 Dex employees were surveyed. The top four answers are on the board. What is Kelly Miller's favorite thing to do?
Win!
Go on sales calls.
Correct. Let's see where that is. Number three. Number three.
This is a really tough one.
You said, Terry, I'm really at a loss here. I think it might be mention Ron Burgundy.
Although she does that a lot. Be careful now, you have one strike against you.
I'm going to go with breaking boards on huddles.
Breaking boards on huddles.
Let's
see if that's up there. Ding, ding, ding. Number four.
I'm going to say sell more new and non.
Oh, man. That has to be up here, correct? Number two, great job.
Number one.
All right, we're looking for number one answer. Be very careful here.
I'm going to go with send emails.
Send emails. No, that's congratulations. Great job.
Got it from Fran, for sure.
All right. We're going to just go to the next thing. 100 Dex employees were surveyed. The top six answers are on the board. Who is the best looking / most attractive Dex leader?
Well, I would have to go with my favorite. I know, Brent, you're pointing, but I'd have to say the CEO. Joe Walsh.
Whoa, good answer, Grady. Good answer.
Number two.
Was he seeing you all this year? Can you repeat the question, please?
Jeez, just like we're on a sales call together. Who is the best looking / most attractive Dex leader?
Craig Richardson.
Woo! Yeah.
Kelly Miller.
Kelly Miller. Good answer.
In a previous outfit, by the way.
She was at number seven, but moved up to number three after portraying Cher this morning.
I'm gonna have to go with Jay Wolfram.
Whoa!
Terry, I'm going to have to say Jim McCusker.
Woo!
Jim McCusker! Number four. Now be careful, you have one strike.
All right, well, there are so many, but I would have to say Jason Herman.
Woo!
I just want for everybody who's Facebooking and Snapchatting, I'm actually reading from an index card. Can you repeat the question, please?
Who is the best looking / most attractive Dex leader?
Terry Romano.
I'll say Jim Ensign.
That was before. 4, written before I knew he was a judge. All right, chance for a steal, everybody. All right, wait. Most attractive. Go ahead.
Well, after careful consideration, we're going with John Whitney.
Points will go to this team, and the number 6 answer is... Guesses? Grant Perry!
Grant Perry. I'm going to say that out of there.
Or survey. Top 100 answers are on the board. Number one goal that an MC has each day.
Eat lunch. Skip the hunt.
Don't answer any billing questions.
Gotta be number one. It's gotta be all 6.
What? All right, settle down. Number one goal an MC has each day. I'm betraying Steve Harvey. He couldn't even announce the Sooners.
I would have to say, be able to key without making violent errors.
Very good.
Number 7 is
be able to key in order.
This operation is falling apart up here. Put on Phil.
One more query.
I'm going to say Stella Hub.
Stella Hub.
I'm going to go with running up your mileage, driving end-to-end in your market.
Yeah, baby!
I'm not wrong, right?
Yes, Alan, driving up the mileage.
I'm just a shot in the dark. Sell it new or not?
Sell it new or not, great answer.
This is a really tough question. I would have to say...
Try by setting a goal each day.
I just don't know. I would have to say, update my Salesforce calendar.
Very good.
12 appointments.
Good answer.
I'm going to have to go with pick a good place for lunch.
Pick a good place for lunch.
Position my appointment.
Well, since I'm no longer allowed to drive end to end, I'm going to go with satisfying my clients.
Very good. You already seen that. I'm surprised you didn't get it earlier. All right, we're still looking for the number one answer on what the goal of an MC is, a goal an MC has each day.
I'm gonna pass. I would have to say that.
It's quickly falling apart.
Guys, you're losing points.
Keep your sales director off your back.
Keep your sales director off your back.
In the Mr. Warner will be riding with him 4 days next week.